people say... All right. There's only one way he could have gone. You there!
Wait!
Victorious, you say? Adaria, el vigilante just jumped over the roof. In a Welcome to your first trial.
There's my sword. Even here you are, my faithful friend.
What use is a sword if it merely hangs from your waist?
You, vigilante, why don't you climb down and show me your swordsmanship? Oh, look! Another prank.
You cannot defeat me! Dios mío! You came to the wrong neighborhood, you blast!
I need a break. Ah, if it isn't the sick...
You should have respected the law!
Law and justice are not the same thing. Let your guard down.
Stop! You are under arrest!
My turn to attack! You were saying?
Attacking a soldier!
Think you can handle it? Is this what I think it is? Vigilante! Are you afraid of facing me directly?
No! Just not right!
Right! I'm here to stop you! Beginner's luck!
Dragging now, are we? I think I handled that pretty well. I have at least opened the gate the whole way.
Okay. I'll not enter it!
Don't get in my way! Ah, yes, more guards. I suppose word must have got out.
Come to the neighborhood! Let down that distance!
I am not here! I am the first hero of the town!
Stop being a chicken!
You seem nice! Hey, is this still one of your trials, or...?
Yes! It's absolutely nice, and you're doing fantastic!
I wouldn't want you to be your shoes,
that was very impressive! Now follow me, unless you're too tired?
Aren't you tired of running away? So, this must be another trial.
Go on, I'm being detained.
Don't you people have anything better to do?
Well, this is easy money. I lost a bit.
Sorry to hear that. That one looks like an easy target.
Quick, we should call the guards! Where are the guards, imbecile?
You're not getting me in that water. I just had my mustache one.
You're supposed to kick us into the water. Ha! Good luck with that!
Don't mess with me! I have an arsenal at my back!
Thanks for the tip!
You don't have any right to be here!
We'll see about that! This way!
Don't do this again!
Time for action! So much for military training!
I'm sorry.
Fear not. I won't beat you too hard.
You don't stand a chance! She's the great defeated all the guards of the docks! Pentamon! The streets!
Vigilante! What do they do? I'll show you, We'll have all of his soldiers on our back, and I'll be the one who has to fight them off.
Yeah, but think.
Are you that Volador?
That's my boy.
I'll go easy on you.
You want me to take that seriously? It wasn't that hard. I'm sure you could have done it.
He's trying to split us! You're paying for the damages! How is she doing that? I don't know how much more of this I can take!
Fall on deaf ears.
If you can do it, I will.
Say hi to me. Got the point?
Pierce me.
I have to say, I've been to more welcoming villas. Let's see if things have calmed down outside.
Dueling in the street, assaulting the Grand Duke's men.
Alo hecho, pecho. What's done is done. Good luck and...
Don't think I didn't hear that from back there. Who do you think you are?
My name is Atalio Volador. You run attack my city. Prepare to be beaten very severely.
Is that even a real sword?
Yes.
Magic laws make people like me.
Don't strain your pretty arms.
Where is she going?
I know again, and I swear.
All bark and no bite. How much trouble El Vigilante can get himself into on his own.
Oh, there you are.
All right, one.
You should say that to your brother sometime. I'm sure he'd love to hear it. Good. I see you were followed.
Thanks to whom, I was.
Caesar!
Would you please to try again?
Ha ha! I have
sworn
I had
to. This is
just a thing! Ha ha! You're a fool! I rip off! I. Your brother?
I suppose I just keep an eye out for some old abandoned fortress. It can't be that hard to find, unless it's a teeny tiny fortress.
Madame de Vol.
How are you doing?
To your footwork is adequate. Excellent defense.
You complimenting me? The plot thickens. If the French are here too, things might get nasty.
History is written by the
deserted island is anything but deserted. How many of you are there?
You'll be yourself,
Father. Alejandro, excuse you. Garde, release him. He doesn't know what to do. You then.
That hurts.
So, Alejandro's here, and he got himself captured. Looks like he'll get in trouble with or without me. Next time, I'd better watch over him.
Proceed at your peril, Volador. You'll never expect what we have in store.
Oh, you're so quick!
I get that a lot.
You crossed the sea to raid this fortress of fraudulent fortune.
Alejandro, this is why I told you not to come. How did you end up in that cage?
Alas, I fought as valiantly as Achilles himself, but I was beaten back by a bunch of befuddling barons.
You fell for that ruse? And keep your voice down, por Dios, or you'll alert all the guards.
Try, if it amuses you.
Oh my. Hard time catching up, eh?
My head!
An honorable attempt, merci.
Please don't hurt me!
Will come and free me.
Pointing a sword at me?
No, no, I'm making pinchitos. You got it.
Bluffer! No! You owe me one. Cover for me.
Hopefully, no one saw that.
Platform. As I was saying, the plot thickens.
What was that doing there? should fear that.
Well, ha!
Adalia, you wouldn't be wearing your dueling outfit. I know what that means. Adalia, ha! I'm not that easy. Nice move.
Ha! I bet you say that to all your opponents.
Yeah!
I'll save the feather one.
That one forever!
Oh. I've chosen to ignore all my work! Oh.
I thought you took hold.
I'm sure they can swim. There she goes. Again.
So, you like money, don't you?
Yeah, but money doesn't drive me. I can't seem to keep my purse full.
Is everyone in this island involved in... What a shame.
I can't imagine what he did to you when he finds out you failed to stop me. You know what you're doing? I'll give you that. You are so
how about we go in there and help our family with this oversight, eh? What do you think?
Not too late. I'd like to add something to this meeting's agenda.
She's panicking!
Just so you know, the gate was bolted and I had to pick the lock.
Ha! I think she's gone. I did not summon out of that woman. Did you hear what she did to the other?
The treasure vault. I can't believe how much...
Stolen! No!
There's too many of them!
I know how to deal with people!
You can't call that a recognize your fence in school. Good one.
I wish I could say the same about you. Alejandro! Too late to do the right thing.
Shall we say?
Admit your...
Oh, you may fight like a lioness, but you are as blind as a bat! Can you not see?
Didn't they teach you?